back bar that the new Lego Star Wars game has an Easter egg that references Shulk. And yes, Shulk's voice actor from Xenoblade Chronicles is in the game as disco director, saying that he's really feeling it because his battle crow was Shulk's battle crow from Xenoblade Chronicles. But again, I replaced Xenoblade Chronicles, which I would love to, but eh. But you could go ahead and look at Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga Xenoblade Chronicles reference. Just like, comment, subscribe.